is the WHO treatment guidelines. These guidelines are evidence-based and they are updated regularly. They recommend the artemisinin combination therapy to be used as first-line treatment and also to use fixed